Okay. Alright, left side looks good. Top looks good. Right looks good. I don't have any crap. Superpowers on my superpowers. The sound of my men.
Mother.
It reminds me of home.
Hey! Stay away from me! Keith, you know better! I'm telling you, you dumb son of a bitch! I'm trying to save your life! You couldn't even save your own. Keith! Listen to me! I'm giving you a choice. Get away from me!
Why does that voice sound from below, God?
Let him go! They have him back. Hey, I'm Roddy. Roddy Pipe.
Hey, wait, that's the
I'm
voice...
I'm the President of the United States.
That's the voice from,
Why not? Well, Prez... We got visitors.
Oh, great. That's the voice from the,
training?
The side-scroller.
Keith sold out someone very important. Whatever trance he's in, I need him snapped out of it.
He's going crazy. He thinks we're all out to kill him.
Anything happens to Kinsey, I will be. This place?
A television broadcasting tower.
What the hell's he gonna do with a broadcast tower?
He's a crazy man with a microphone. What do you think he's gonna do?
Ladies and gentlemen of America, the threat is right in front of us. An alien presence has taken over your...
You got it all wrong, Keith. Zinyak's in your head. He's got you all confused.
Keith, listen to me. This Zinyak guy is bad fucking news.
You! I told you to get...
What's controlling, Keith? You take care of it, I'll handle it.
I'll take out the CIDs.
But what?
Never mind, I got this.
Good.
brainwashing is too ingrained. I'll have to beat it out of them. If you want to know where your friend is, now's the time to ask.
Where is Kenzie, Keith? Where did Zinyak put Kenzie?
Oh.
Tell me, Keith!
She's in.
What is wrong with you? You freaking knocked him out before he even answered. I don't think he killed him.
Keith, I think you got some unresolved issues.
You don't know what happened, kid. Now come on, we've got to save Kinsey.
Wish we could call Roddy for help.
No one calls Roddy for help. He shows up where he's needed most. Let's go.